क्या नाम है आपका?
मेरा नाम नरेश माथुर है, मैं द्वारका दिल्ली से आया।
अच्छा।
और मेरे को तीन साल से किडनी की प्रॉब्लम है।
अच्छा।
और उसमें मेरे को ट्रीटमेंट जो है 12 तक पहुँच गया था।
ठीक है।
और डायलिसिस तो बोल ही दिए थे डॉक्टर ने, और उसके बाद में पैर वैर सूजे हुए थे, फेस भी सूजा हुआ था, और बाकी तो मतलब इतना ज़्यादा नहीं था।
चलने में भी काफ़ी
प्रॉब्लम थी, हाँ, बिकॉज पैर सूजे हुए थे तो चलने में प्रॉब्लम थी, और कुछ लैक्रेशंस थी फीट में, वो भी मतलब अब तक है ठीक है।
जब आए थे तब क्रिएटिनिन कितना था?
तब 12 के करीब।
12 का, तो एट दैट टाइम डायलिसिस वाज एडवाइज्ड।
वाज एडवाइज्ड।
एंड हैव यू अंडरगोन एनी एपिसोड्स ऑफ डायलिसिस?
नो, आई हैव नॉट अंडरगोन एनी एपिसोड।
एंड व्हाट इज द करंट? ओके, एंड व्हाट आर द करंट क्रिएटिनिन लेवल्स?
द करंट लेवल्स एज आई गॉट माय रिपोर्ट्स डन यस्टरडे, द टुडे द क्रिएटिनिन लेवल इज 7.2। या and the other levels have also come down, mm-hmm. which are there, and my hemoglobin was also very low, mm-hmm. but now it has got stabilized at 7.6.
Okay.
So I mean, I'm feeling very much better than what I used to feel.
Okay. And you are actually at that time, the stage was like that dialysis was the last option for you.
Yeah, that was the last option. I mean, even today, if I don't take the medicine, then that was the last option.
If you find a new option, what would you like to advise to our viewers who are on dialysis or who wants to or who are advised for this nursing?
Well, the only advice is to take the medicine as prescribed by you, and I think that within next 3 or 4 months it should come down to a level where you don't need dialysis. That's a very big thing for a person, because the cost is very high and it's not advisable.
Besides cost, there are many side effects.
Many side effects also.
Dialysis.
Yeah.
Because it's a very...
That's not a solution actually. Dialysis is not a solution. It is just a quick fix. Mm-hmm. For a short time.
And that too deteriorates the body further.
Yeah, so. Deteriorates the body, definitely.
Yeah, Naresh.
Yeah.
Please.
No, I just wanted to say that, you know, that in allopathy there is no medicine for anything. Mm-hmm. It is just a replacement of anything that goes wrong. They do not cure whatever you have. Mm-hmm. But in, I think, Ayurvedic medicine, there is a cure for whatever you have. Like if you have a heart, you don't need to change it, mm-hmm. to cure it.
Yes. If what could be the best if doctors cannot cure your own heart or your own kidney, mm-hmm. and they want
to replace it with something.
Something, and they want that to be fit.
That to be functioning.
Very good changes are there, and Mr. Naresh Mathur, who comes from Dwarka, Delhi, and was actually advised dialysis that particular point of time, and at that time the creatinine level was to the tune of about 12, and now the creatinine has came down from 12 to 7.2, and the patient is not on dialysis right now, and he was advised dialysis at that particular point of time, and the requirement of the dialysis is also not there because the uremic symptoms and the other symptoms are not currently present and they have disappeared. And as Mr. Naresh Mathur has already told us that there is no actual cure for kidneys in allopathic system of medicine.
Yeah.
And besides, it gets further deteriorated because of dialysis.
Definitely.
And everything stuff. So one more patient who actually was advised dialysis and was very, symptoms was like that dialysis is the only option because there were a lot of swelling and lots of other stuff that were associated with it. Is actually out of the dialysis protocol right now, and again we are happy to announce this, that dialysis is not a solution, it's not a treatment, it's just a quick fix, as told by you. So many a patients who are on dialysis or who have been advised dialysis can actually look for other alternatives, and we have actually scientifically proved along with the reports that dialysis is not the only option that is available. There are many other things that can work for the kidney and can actually heal up your own original kidney. Stop kidney dialysis.
So friends, if you still have any doubts, any queries regarding kidney failure and its treatment, please comment on the box below the video and please share your feedback. Do not forget to like and share this video and subscribe to the YouTube channel Karma Ayurveda.
अगर आप भी किडनी डायलिसिस पर हैं और बचना चाहते हैं इस पेनफुल प्रोसीजर से, तो आप भी डॉक्टर पुनीत धवन से संपर्क कर सकते हैं। हमारा पता है G20 NDM 1, प्लॉट नंबर B234, अपोजिट NIMS, नेताजी सुभाष प्लेस, पीतमपुरा, न्यू दिल्ली 110034। हमारे फोन नंबर हैं 0987171205, 0114264-4274। हमारी ईमेल आईडी है doctor@karmaayurveda.com। अधिक जानकारी के लिए आप हमारी वेबसाइट www.karmaayurveda.com पर लॉग ऑन भी कर सकते हैं।